I'm Diana, and this is I'm lucky I'm here in London partly because I've got so many lovely Iranian people I know, and to think these two people, young people that were demonstrating in November should be arrested and threatened with execution upsets me too much, not to say that we have to devote our time into appealing that we stop them even being cooped up for having demonstrated. There's got to be another way to talk to them, and so I have ideas about doing it in Esperanto just to get our minds off terrible things. We can have a universal way of communicating kindness behind it and simplicity, and I hope I can make my point that these three, whose names I've got here but I can't express how horrifying it is to think that.
So what do you wish for them?
Release.
What do you wish for all political prisoners in Iran?
They should be talked to, not captured and tortured and threatened with execution. Women shouldn't have to worry about their men or themselves.
Okay. Thank you for actually supporting and for your solidarity. Dayan, thank you.
Pleasure.